Alex with Coiler. Today we're going to unbox the ST-2200 repeater. The ST-2200 is one of the ST series repeaters. The ST series is the newest intelligent repeater offered by Coiler in 2016. The ST series features 75 dB of gain and 18 dBm of output power. It's a digital ICS repeater. It's also the first repeater series that has built-in Bluetooth within the repeater, so we can connect to our repeaters with your phone wirelessly. Now, first look at the outer box, pretty standard packaging. There is a sticker on the side showing you the part number, serial number, and service frequency. Opening the box, on the very top, there is a single sheet of paper. This is the QIG, quick installation guide. And then there is some biodegradable packaging material. This is the power cord. This is the PSU. The power cord, depending on your region, you get either the US, UK, or the EU. Okay, there is some screws and anchors, and then there is a mount. And then lastly, the repeater. The repeater is inside a plastic bag to protect it from condensation during shipping. Okay, so the repeater, we put some design into the repeater. We hope you like it. The RF ports are both on top. Okay. Mounting the repeater, it's now a two-part mount. So you want to place the mount on the wall, pre-drill the holes in the middle, and use the anchors and screws that we provide to secure it. For the sake of this video, I have one right here already set up. All you need to do is just to slide the repeater in place. Like that. Okay. Alright, so let's hook up the repeater. I have the donor antenna by the window, and I'm going to connect this to the BTS port. It's labeled right on the repeater. Okay. And I have the service antenna that will be running into the hallway. I'll connect that to the MS port. There is a third port, the MP, which is measurement port, we'll cover in another video for the ISU functionality. Now, let's power on the repeater. Okay, you can see the LEDs coming on. On the very top, that's the power LED. It's lit green. The second LED is the alarm LED. There is currently no alarm, that's why there is no LEDs right there. If there is, it will be red. The third, it's a set of LEDs for RSSI. Right now we have 5 LEDs, and the last is isolation LED. There are also 5 of them, and they're all lit. As a rule of thumb, the more LEDs, the better, for both the RSSI and the isolation LEDs. For exact indication of what each LED means, you can refer to the QIG. It gives you a clear definition right there. Now, for most installations, once you have the donor and service in place and you plug it in, the installation is done. But if you like to have further configuration with our OMD app, then you could connect it to wirelessly through our Bluetooth module, and we'll cover that in another video.